So you did some work on partnership principles. Can you tell me about this?
We had a conversation between the venue managers, the agencies and the art development officers. There's one representative from each group sitting around the table together. I was representing the venue managers. And we came to that meeting with a few ideas in our heads already about what we thought the partnership principles should be for us working together in the future. And our notes, there was some overlap and there were a few kind of distinctive different takes on what that should be. So we had a really good in-depth discussion about that and we came out with about four or five really strong points that we felt kind of were nuggets of that and took it back to our respective groups. We then had conversations within our groups. I spoke to the other venue managers to see how they felt about them. And initially our feeling was that we should leave them as we are for now, work with them and just see how that goes. And then maybe we can review them perhaps in 6 months time or further down the line if we felt that they weren't working for us. And we took that back to the agencies and the arts development officers and they felt a similar thing. So that's kind of where we're at the moment.